decisions. Let's take a look here. See.
Into the sky! can always trust the gun at your side. Later.
That's a big freaking laser.
I owe the Vault Hunter.
Stuff off.
This used to be Sarpedon's own ship, you know. Before she got promoted, I mean. They say it went down before the crackling happened. Imagine that. Crash! Bang! Oh, would have been something to see.
John, I want an update on the Helios situation. Sir, I've got my best people working on a way to retake the station.
That's the... Hyperion CEO. Is he as much of a bottle and glass arse as I hear?
Who the hell is that? That is the 10-year-old boy we hired to help us. You're fired, John.
Decisions.
After all my polite warnings, prepare to die horribly.
Always happy to do business with a
Falcon. I fix you. Come again.
Why loot the dead when you can buy from me?
You got this.
I made that.
And you, squalid looter, will soon face my wrath. Actually, as I've just blocked a path to my wrath, you'll face my men's wrath instead. My girlfriend and I will enjoy watching you from the safety of the captain's chamber. Won't we, my luscious snuggle bunny?
Yep.
We've talked about this, my love. You're to address me as baby or my dear, especially in front of the others.
Of course, my dear Bosie.
Mighties, attack!
Badass, on the way! Now's your time, Saint!
Sorry about all that. Look, I'm not really with Captain Arscrack here. Just let me pop up the door for you. If you want that force field down, you need to go to the engine room.
All right, lady, but I'm watching you.
Listen, the bosun's pretty much holding me prisoner and making me do things for his entertainment, but you're here and you look like the rescuing type.
They're a flipping vault hunter. So they're more the ass-kicking type.
Kinda the same thing in my book.
No, I'm here for military AI.
Perfect. I know exactly where you can get an excellent military AI. Just come find me. First, I'll have to show you how to shut down the bosun's barrier.
Reckon she's onto something.
Fine.
Great. I'll try to help along the way where possible, but I can't let the bosun know we're working together. So, sorry in advance for anything I have to do. I'll be in touch when you get to the engine room. Sorry about this, but I'm going to have to defend the engine room for the bosun, and these old Dahl Sams are tough. they were tough.
Peepers on that! Hello there, shiny converter! Fancy meeting you here!
Don't take that, kid. It's not yours.
What? Stop him, my fluffy koalinid! The tiny thieving rat! Crush him! Burn him!
Calm down, dear. I'm doing my best. Actually, I'm not. This is fun.
Overburdened by money.